See, in those days, Peter had very, very long black hair.
I was young.
Down here?
I was very young.
Young
and daft.
Every night he had to go into the theatre and put all the hair inside a short black wig. How long was that? 2 years?
I did it for 2 years in the West End, about 3 years on tour, two, 3 years.
How many shows a week?
Eight shows a week, 30 songs a night.
30 songs a night. Putting his hair inside a wig. Never mind the songs, think about the wig.
The wig, yes. Used to itch. Used to itch a lot. Might be this wig itches as well.
Okay, we're going to do two new songs now, so...
Ooh. But there will be a massive hit that follows it.
This song has a chorus. The song is called All at Sea. Oh, I just done that. The song's called All at Sea, and All at Sea is an English expression. If something is all at sea, it means it's not... doesn't mean we're having a nice time on a boat. It means it's shit.
Okay.
So if a relationship with a man and a woman is all at sea, it's in trouble. Okay. It has a chorus, a very simple chorus. The first line is oh, oh, oh.
Are you saying that in Dutch or Belgian? In Flemish? Are you saying that in Flemish or is that English?
I can speak Flemish.
Do it in French.
Eh?
Go on.
Oh, oh, oh.
There you go. That's okay.
Fantastic.
Yeah, you bet. You like that.
You can sing the second line in English. Three words. Ship to shore.
Ship.
Okay, Pete. Yes, Pete.
Yes, Pete.
Yeah. And the third line is we're all at sea. So.
Okay.
Oh, oh, oh. Ship to shore. We're all at sea.
That's it.
Marvellous, darlings.
Not yet, though. We don't start singing.
See how we get on. We start.
I like it already.
See?